Here I am, as good as my word.
We meet again, Richard Jackdaw.
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised to see you. It took the cunning of a Slytherin to track down these pages.
Well said. Now where do we go from here?
Follow me. I shall lead you as far as I can, but I fear I may remain a tad reluctant to revisit the scene of my demise. Keep your eyes open for a birdbath. When you find it, say intramuros. I think it's Latin. Or Greek. As you can imagine, I never paid much attention in school. Shall we?
Aside from the birdbath, anything else I should look for?
Indeed. A few landmarks. A stone bridge, a waterfall. And, if I recall, a lake. You'll see.
You've been very helpful. Thank you.
Surprising how much of this is, rather unfortunately, coming back to me. Yes. You know, the closer we get, the more I'm remembering. Probably best I leave you to it. Simply stick to the path and keep a sharp eye out for that birdbath. Adieu. Is that Latin? Or Greek?
Revelio. Nothing to do now but keep going. The waterfall. For a thief, Jackdaw's surprisingly as good as his word. Something oddly solemn about this place. such regal creatures, stags. There it is, just as Jackdaw described.
Revelio.
Intramuros.
Aren't you a little far from home?
Ranrok knew you'd eventually lead us to whatever it is you're hiding.
Potato!
You're no match for me!
You're so very weak.
Akio!
This is sad.
Those loyalists will report back to Ranrok now. Let's see where Jackdaw has led me. I wonder how big this place is.
Revelio.
These rooms must have something to do with opening this door.
Leviosa.
I can shoot the symbol, but it doesn't stay lit for long. Someone didn't want casual visitors down here. I wonder if any of my spells will help me through this.
Incendio.
Stupid one.
If I could summon that platform to me, I could likely get on it. Another puzzle. Well, if Jackdaw could solve this, so can I.
Leviosa.
Perhaps the next symbol is hidden somewhere. Oh, behind the rock. There's the symbol.
Revelio. Levioso. Revelio.
It's a good thing Jackdaw didn't fall down there.
Accio.
That's odd. I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him.
Leviosa! Accio! Incendio.
An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Accio.
Thank you.
Potato! Stupefy! Stupefy! Leviosa! Incendio!
Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this.
Accio!
I'd have thought Jackdaw would have been interested in this loot, but there's no sign of him. An untouched chest. Jackdaw wasn't very thorough in his search of this cave.
Revelio.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what beheaded the Jackdaw. Shame you're so foul.
Yeah.
There it is. The bridge, it's almost complete. More spiders. These can't be what the hell is with the jackal. Imagine how these spiders have multiplied since Jackdaw came this way. Not a headless skeleton in sight. But I may as well help myself to this. I'll need to look around for the symbol.
Let me answer.
must be getting closer to Jackdaw's remains and those pages. We meet again, Richard Jackdaw. Thank you for keeping these pages safe all these years. Here it is, the map that brought your doom, Jackdaw. Is there something beyond this room?
Rebellio. Levioso. Levioso.
There's Jackdaw looking dead as ever. What happened to him? Might it happen again?
Leviosa. Incendio.
Oh no, the room's starting to flood. How am I being protected? What sort of magic is this? I can only hope this magic protects me until I'm able to make my way out of here. What is this place?
Can it be?
It's you.
Has someone finally found our map chamber?
I recognize you from the Pensives. You're Professor Rackham.
I am indeed. I must confess that I am surprised to see someone so young standing before me.
I'm the same age that you and Isadora Morganarc were when you started at Hogwarts.
You've paid attention, and might I presume you share our ability?
To see traces of ancient magic? Yes, sir, I do.
As you have likely realized by now, our ability gives us a unique relationship with all forms of magic. We can access expressions of magic that few others can. Opportunities will arise that allow you to sharpen this rare talent. Do not squander them.
I won't, Professor. Thank you.
We have much to discuss. But first, a map found in a certain book led you here. Place the book on the pedestal.
I don't have the book with me, sir.
That is unfortunate. I'm afraid we must pause our conversation until you return with the book.
Very well. I'll retrieve the book right away.
Good. We shall speak again once the book is in place.